still am from Balayasa.
Balayasa, I'm always going to be in awe of him. I'm always going to admire him. He is literally like a book of knowledge. And he is so wise. He just keeps giving out information and information. And to just sit and hear him speak, you learn so much. And I've never met someone who respects his legacy so much and who respects and worships his father so much. And he really, really loves N.T. Rama Rao, sir. And I could see it and I was like, sir, I've never seen a son like you. And even Ravi sir would say that to him. And whenever we would be on set and if we didn't have a scene, he would always sit and show me N.T. Rama Rao sir's movies, black and white movies on his iPad. So he would always tell me, Natasha, there's so much we need to learn from our from his father. And I totally abide by that. He is truly an inspiration. And the one thing that I love about Bala sir is that he really works hard for where he is. Again, he is a superstar. He doesn't need to go out of his way to work out and to, you know, give his best and master his craft. But he still works to mastering his craft every single day, to giving his best. And it inspires me that he's a great person. I'm always and always going to be filled with heaps and heaps of respect for him. And I count my stars that I got to debut my movie with Bala sir.
Which type of character do you